start with SABC news reporter Lutendo Bobodi. He's live for us in Polokwane in Limpopo. Lutendo, very good morning to you. So we had special votes happening yesterday. Today is the last day. Opened at 8 o'clock, closes at 5. What are you witnessing there?
Thank you so much, Blaine. Of course, the special vote has been running pretty well in the province since yesterday. We haven't heard of any unfortunate incidents. Right here, we are in downtown Polokwane. We're going to be looking at the state of readiness of people who are supposed to be voting tomorrow. Those who have registered to vote in this 2021 local government election. You know, we are in Limpopo, which is of course the stronghold of the ANC, but of course in the 2016 local government elections they've suffered a few bouts of defeats. For instance, the highlights are being losing the Murimule Mokopong municipality and also Tabazimbi local municipality to some vigorous coalition by opposition parties here. But we also, of course, the EFF coming through, making a statement, and of course, you know, garnering about 16% of the votes here in the province. You know, that was quite a gallant effort here by the EFF, who were then a new kid on the block. We're going to be talking to a few people here on the street who said, look, we have registered to vote, and we want to talk about that. Now, I'm going to introduce to you a young man here who is a barbershop owner. He has not been working for years. He decided to just come here, downtown Polokwane, tuck his tent here, and try to make a living for himself. He's ready for tomorrow's elections, and he wants to talk to us about that. And he joins me now, Sam. Kupala Obelelina, Usasa, ki local government election, the elections divata mage. Wena urinka yona, lina laha ujagai urinka yona.
Na lina laka kena Dr. Sivupa, kitu wakili CVTA lama kushwane ingi. For tachila sasa, kere holi mdiru wa South Africa wura, just go there and then ufike ukhete mkwa kawa unyaka angi, vautu wa evu kawa kwa. Kupano kosa vauti, which means I didn't do it during the so decision ya all when I'm opening a car to a mohole.
Okay, so when as a person, as a voter, we're out of voter tomorrow and not unyakang.
Yeah, Nagi, as a night, doctor's whooper, a voter, Sasa, a Lenagar Lenagam got my long vote.
Okay. Hey. Thank you so much. As you've heard, Blaine, this young man talking about telling people to go out there and vote. He says he's ready himself to go out there and vote. He feels that it's senseless to just go out there and complain without casting your vote. He calls it a day of reckoning where he'll be voting for somebody that will govern him locally for the next 5 years.
Lutendo Bobodi, live for us there in Polokwane in Limpopo. Thank you very much indeed for your reporting. We will touch base with you in a little later on.